Dear students, now we will solve the problem on calendar. So first problem is, what was the day of the week on 16th July 1776? Okay, so 16th July 1776 means it consists of 1775 years plus period from 1st January 1776 to 16th July 1776. Okay, so now we will start counting of odd days. First is, number of odd days in 1600 years is 0, as we have discussed in the facts and formulae. So number of odd days in the 1600 years is 0. Number of odd days in 100 years is 5. So this is about 1700. Now 75 years. So 75 years is having 18 leap years and 57 ordinary years. So a leap year is having 2 odd days, so 18 into 2 plus 57 into 1, so it consists of 93 odd days. So 93 odd days means 13 weeks plus 2 days. Okay, we have to divide this 93 by 7, so it comes 13 weeks plus 2 days. Okay, so this 75 years is having 2 odd days. So till 9, now 1775 years is having a odd day 0, 5 plus 2. So it is 7 odd days, means 7 odd days means whole week. So it is having a 0 odd day till 1775. Now we have to calculate the odd days for the period 1st January 1776 to 16 July 1776. Okay, so it consists of January of 31 days, Feb 29, as it is a leap year, then March 31, April 30, May 31, June 30 and July 16, as we have to calculate the date on 16. Okay, so the addition of this is 198 days. So 198 days means 28 weeks plus 2 days. Okay, so it consists of 2 odd days. So total number of odd days is here 0 odd day, and this is the 2. So 0 plus 2 is 2, means on that day there is a Tuesday. Okay, as here 2 means it is Tuesday, 2 means it is Tuesday. So here the required day is Tuesday. Second problem, what was the day of the week on 15th August 1947? So this is the similar problem. So here 15th August 1947 means 1946 years plus period from 1st January 1947 to 15th August 1947. So first we will calculate the odd days for 1947. So odd days in 1600 years are 0. Odd days in 300 years are 1, so it is 1900. Then 46 year, so 46 year is having 11 leap years and 35 ordinary years. We have to divide this 46 by 4, so it comes 11 leap years. And we know the leap year is having 2 odd days and ordinary year is having 1 odd day. So 11 into 2 plus 35 into 1 is 57 odd days. So 57 means whole 8 weeks plus 1 day. So it is a 1 day, 1 odd day. So odd days in 1946 years till 1946, the odd days are 0, 1 and 1. So it is 2. Okay, so this is 2. Now we will calculate from 1st January 1947 to 15 August. So Jan is having 31 days, Feb is having 28, March is having 31, April 30, May 31, June 30, July 31 and August 15. Okay, so there are total 227 days. So 227 days means 32 weeks plus 3 days. So these 227 days is having a 3 odd days. So total number of odd days from starting, that is from, is this 2 plus 3, that is 5. So 5 means the required day is Friday. So on 15 August 1947, Friday is there. Okay, so likewise we have to solve the problem. So thank you so much.